There are over 7 billion people on the planet today. But sometimes all you need is that one person. The one person who could keep your loved one alive. The one person whose life cells match. The question is, where are you going to find him?
Bone marrow is the motherbed of stem cells, which keep your blood healthy. Sometimes these go missing or abnormal, and your entire system starts to malfunction. The only way to reset is through a bone marrow transplant.
The bone marrow transplant is the gold standard of treatment for life-threatening diseases like blood cancers, thalassemia, and certain types of anemia. So how does a transplant work? First, the diseased bone marrow is destroyed. Then healthy stem cells or donor cells that match your own are infused into your blood. If there are no rejections, they slowly become part of your blood and restore the entire system.
The challenge in bone marrow transplant is to find that perfect match.
One way to do it is to take the cells from your own body, treat them, and graft them back into your system. You could also find a matching donor in your family or even a stranger. In both cases, there's a near perfect match.
Only 30% of the patients actually find a matching donor. The remaining 70% are searching the International Donor Registry or simply waiting. The chances of finding a perfect match is literally 1 in a million.
So what happens when you can't find that much needed match? Would a 50% match work? Yes, it would, through a procedure called the haplo-identical transplant. Here we can use cells from your parents, children, or siblings, even if they are only a 50% match, and still have 100% results. Yes, it requires a much higher level of care, but it opens doors for thousands of patients who have been waiting for a chance to be well again. At the MIOT Institute of Haematology, Haemato-oncology, and bone marrow transplant, we perform all three kinds of transplants. We begin with the harvesting of donor cells using advanced apheresis machines. These cells are preserved in a special cryopreservation unit at -170 degrees. We prepare you by removing the diseased cells using the latest radiotherapy in the world and new age chemotherapy drugs. The real battle begins once the donor cells are infused. At this stage, you have zero immunity and are vulnerable to the smallest infections. At MIOT, we take every effort to keep you protected until your defenses take over. First, you are kept isolated in the state-of-the-art HEPA unit that is 100% infection-free. The blood transfusions given to you until your system starts functioning are completely leukodepleted. Your blood is tested several times a day at MIOT's 24-hour laboratory to check if the graft has taken hold. You are given an expertly balanced cocktail of drugs to prevent infection and induce production of new cells. Above all, your progress is tracked by a team of full-time specialists who combine expertise with care. In fact, a bone marrow transplant is possible only when hematologists, hematopathologists, hemato-oncologists, radio-oncologists, lab technicians, nutritionists, trained nurses and counselors work as a cohesive team with all facilities, as they do at MIOT. Most of us associate blood diseases with blood cancers. However, there are over 72 known disorders of the blood. Any of us can have one and not know it. At MIOT, we are completely equipped to handle the diagnosis and management of these disorders so that our patients go back with definite solutions. Even as we treat them, we continue to learn more about this living tissue, which is the bedrock of life itself.